Okay, great. It's recording. Okay, just going to put that down. And
you see it on the streets, in houses, in schools. The gap is widening.
People are living outside the means.
Everyone's struggling.
Apart from my housemate.
I can't always afford food.
None of us are blameless. We all buy Coca-Cola or Starbucks or marijuana.
Who am I in debt to? Bank, credit card, family, friends?
I can't afford to get the bus every day, or get the train home, or travel to see my boyfriend.
I have to use my credit card for essentials.
I pay about the bare minimum. I have a life to live.
I used to nibble on Oxo cubes and pretend it was like eating a meal.
No, we can't afford a holiday abroad.
I have £5,000 from a relative I met once, who I don't think knew my name.
I lie in bed thinking about it.
I've never felt more stupid.
I'm stressed.
It's my own fault.
I felt like a failure.
I felt like a failure.
I have a life to live.
I have a life to live.